Welcome to Bosco Mind, YouTube Street Mentalism Show. Do you think you're in control of your own thoughts? What you're about to see might change your opinion. For today, I have invited a skilled performer from the South Africa, Brian Miles. Brian, from the young age, has been obsessed with the idea of how the things work in the world and has now tapped into the true potential of human mind. His performances have taken him from the South Africa to the Las Vegas. And today I'm going to present to you one of his performances where he implants the thought into the young child's mind.
How old are you?
6.5 years old.
6.5 years old. So you are in grade?
One.
Grade one. And tell me, you've obviously learned the alphabet, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now I just want to check, okay, because we're going to play a game in a moment. So can you say the alphabet out loud for me, from A all the way through to Z? Go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Oh, very good. Okay, so you clearly learned that. We're going to play a game. And before we start the game, I want you to take your right hand and make a finger like this for me. Make your finger like this, your right hand, this one here. Very good. And you see there's three cups here, right? There's one, two, three cups here. I want you to put your finger on one of the cups for me, okay? So you put your finger on this cup here, anyone you like, put your finger on. Which one? This one over here. Now, do you know the game Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe?
Yes.
Okay, keep your finger there. We're going to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. So you're going to go Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe through all the cups. Will you do that for me? Go. Okay, so you've landed on this one here. I want you to keep your finger on there like that for me, okay? I'm going to have you now say the alphabet from A all the way through to Z. Except this time, I want you to stop on one of the letters, okay? So look at me. You're going to say the alphabet from A all the way through to Z. Keep your finger there. From A all the way through to Z, and then you're going to stop on one of the letters. Have you got it? Nice and loud. Go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O.
So you stopped on O, and that was your choice, right? Now, what is O for in the alphabet? Every letter has something. A is for apple. What is O for? What is it for?
Orange.
An orange. Okay, fantastic. So that's the one you stopped on. So I want you to show you something. Here we've got a cup, and you see there's absolutely nothing underneath it. Keep your finger on that one. And here we have a cup, and you see there's absolutely nothing underneath it. And the one that you wanted of all the letters in the alphabet you chose was an orange. And underneath here is one juicy orange. And you know what? Because you've been such a good sport, this is going to be your lunch.
What you just have seen is only one of the many performances that Brian does. He has his own show on YouTube called Mind Mysteries. Click here to go to his channel. Make sure you subscribe to him. I guarantee you will enjoy what he presents in there. And here's one more surprise for you guys. I have another deck giveaway for you. This time you need to go to my Facebook and all the instructions will be there. Very easy way to win a blue bicycle deck of cards. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.